Great Northern Hydroponics has been in business since 1998. Historically, it was conventional tomato production until 2011, when we built the last expansion of 15 acres that was designed for year-round tomato production with the help of supplemental lighting. Our organization has always been at the leading edge of implementing new technology. We were the first ones here in the area to light our greenhouses for year-round vegetable production. Light and temperature are two very important input vectors into having a maximized yield potential coming out of your crop. If we can supplement Mother Nature with the light levels that we naturally get from her and top those up to get them to maximum yield and plant growth potential, then we're really in the big league, so to speak. Instead of building brand new, how could we get across the finish line and get more acreage turned over into year-round production with the help of supplemental lighting? LEDs don't bring the same amount of heat byproduct as high-pressure sodium does, and in addition to that, they consume a lot less energy. We struck up an early relationship with Fluence back in the day. We have the VYPR 3P hanging in a hybrid configuration in the 15-acre range where we're currently lighting tomatoes and cucumbers with it. The introduction of top lights and then specifically broad spectrum white LEDs, we've seen better quality increase and we have seen a production increase. So that really was a quick no-brainer to deploy that over the whole section. The rebate program that was made available through the IASO got us up to 50% of the capital returned on the fixtures itself. The help of that rebate program really got us into the required return on investment that we were looking for. And the more aggressive you can make that, the better it is for your business performance overall. We have a very constructive relationship with Fluence and with the Fluence team. People are genuinely interested in the challenges that we have. They want to come up with solutions. They constantly want to pivot to bigger and better ideas. It's been a really good experience, and I can't say enough positive things about it. Necessity is the mother of invention. So as we constantly keep getting hit with different curveballs, be it rising energy costs or rising fertilizer costs, we just have to continuously improve on our model. We need to do that with embracing new technology, understanding new features with new technology, and see how we can enhance our business model, growing more, better, with less resources, and with costs that we can control in a sustainable way.